Once upon a time, a brave knight married a beautiful princess and they had two sons.
But they wanted a daughter, too.
Right. So they planted a garden all over the kingdom. And on the first day of spring, every flower in that garden bloomed. And out of the prettiest flower came...
me!
Yep. And so the knight and his bride, Mom and Dad, took you home. And every night at bedtime, they'd come in and say, "Who's the cutest girl?" And you'd say,
"I am."
And they'd ask, "How'd you ever get so cute?" And you'd say,
"I was born that way."
And they'd say, "Tell us your name, young lady." And you'd say,
"Princess Angelina Contessa Luisa Francesca Banana Fanta Bovesca III. But you can call me Dot."
And they'd say, "Can we call you Dottie?" And you'd say,
"No, just Dot. Call me Dottie and you die."
And Mom and Dad would laugh and laugh and laugh, and they'd tickle you. And you'd laugh too. And you'd fall asleep with a great big smile in your heart.
I like that story.
Good night, sis.